गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द ह्यूमन ऑक्यूपेशन. ह्यूमन ऑक्यूपेशन, द ह्यूमन स्टार्ट ऑक्यूपेशन फ्रॉम द हंटिंग एंड फूड गैदरिंग टू एग्रीकल्चर, एनिमल हस्बेंड्री एंड स्टार्ट द माइनिंग एंड हियर स्टार्ट द सेकेंडरी ऑक्यूपेशन लाइक मैन्युफैक्चरिंग वर्क्स एंड नाउ टुवर्ड्स द सर्विस सेक्टर. द ह्यूमन वांट टू ऑल द ह्यूमन वांट टू हियर एंगेज इन द service sector. The human done economic activities. The all these human economic activities are known as the human occupation. The human complete their economic activity to complete their necessity, to complete their necessity and for high life level, and these economic activities are known as the occupation. Next, today we will discuss about the classification of the human occupation. Classification of the human occupation, classification of the human activities. In five parts, first is the primary occupation, second secondary occupation, third is tertiary occupation, number four is quaternary occupation, number five is quinary occupation. So first is primary occupation. In this here, the human directly depend on the nature, on the land, and human work here like here the nature provide the resources for the human, and the human use the resources and complete their economic activities, and these economic activities are related to the primary occupation. Thus here nature provide land. Then human start here the agriculture, fertile land. Then human start here the agriculture, and agriculture is related to the primary occupation. In agriculture, human produce the cotton, then this cotton used in the industries, and here manufacturing the cotton and convert in the clothes in textile industry, and this manufacturing work are related to the secondary occupation. First here the cotton produced by the human, and this agriculture including the primary activity. Second here manufacturing the clothes, and this activity are included in the secondary activity. All these manufacturing activities are included in the secondary activities, and here the cotton transfer to industries, and here the ready material of the industry are provided to the consumers, and in the process of this here use the transport, communication and many other work. So all these work are included in the tertiary activities. All these work are known as the service sector or service work. तो service work are included in the tertiary activities. वापस एक बार आएंगे, here the agriculture, then here the primary activities, agriculture include in the primary activities, and here the produce by the farmer, here the cotton, and cotton used in the textile industry, and here the what ready material is the cloth, and the cloth used by the consumer, and here the टोटली हेयर द ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. जब हम क्या करेंगे, कॉटन को यहाँ इंडस्ट्री में लेके जाएंगे, और जो क्लोथ रेडी हुए उनको कहाँ पहुँचाएंगे, कंज्यूमर तक, शॉपकीपर्स तक. ऑल दीज आर हेयर द यूज हेयर द सर्विसेज लाइक द ट्रांसपोर्ट, कम्युनिकेशन, एंड दी सर्विसेज आर इंक्लूड इन द टर्सरी एक्टिविटीज. सर्विसेज आर इंक्लूड इन द टर्सरी एक्टिविटी, एंड टर्सरी एक्टिविटी हैव द सब पार्ट्स या सब डिविजन, क्वार्टनरी एक्टिविटीज एंड द क्विनरी एक्टिविटीज. Quaternary occupation and the quinary occupation. In the last classes, approximately till the 11th class, 11th standard, we discuss only about the primary, secondary and the tertiary occupation. In geography and the economics, we discuss about the tertiary occupation, also divide in the two subdivision, quaternary occupation and the quinary occupation. The quaternary and the quinary occupation are the part of the tertiary activities. Yeah, in the quaternary and the quinary also we discuss about the service sector, but they are the quaternary and the occupation are the high level services. high level services. Now here the topic is primary occupation. Today we will discuss about the primary occupation. So what is primary occupation? Totally here the depend on the nature. Totally here depend on the nature. Quite. Depend on the nature. The human directly use the nature. The human directly use the nature. All these resources provided by the nature. Like here the land. Like here land, water, mineral, vegetation. These are the resources provided by the nature, and the human use the resources, and the all activities are related to the these resources are included in the primary activities. Like here the human use the land, and here the happened the agriculture. Use water also used in the irrigation in agriculture, and man here the fisheries. Minerals use here the activity mining, and the vegetation lumbering, lakdi kaatne ka jo work hai. So all these here the lumbering, mining, fisheries, agriculture, animal husbandry, all these are included in the primary activities, and these primary activities or primary occupation are related to directly resources provided by the nature. So here the definition about the primary occupation. Occupation in which man is directly related to the natural environment. The man is directly related to the natural environment and use the natural resources. So use the all these are the natural resources. What is resources? The complete the human necessity are included in the which things, objects, goods. Complete the human necessity are included in the resources. And here the resources like land, water, minerals and vegetation. Clear? So use natural resources like land, water, vegetation and minerals, etc. to fulfill his need are called primary occupation. इससे क्या हो रहा है? Human की activity related है किससे? All these are here the resources provided by the nature. These activities are known as primary occupation. Clear? And here now which activities are included in the primary occupation? First here is hunting. Second food gathering. Number third agriculture. Number four animal husbandry. All these are the primary occupation or primary activities: hunting, food gathering, agriculture, animal husbandry, mining, lumbering, fisheries. Clear? All these are the fishing, fishing boring is better. All these are primary occupation, and the human engaged in these type of the activities are known as the primary occupation. The economic activities like here the hunting, food gathering, agriculture, animal husbandry, mining, lumbering and fishing are included in the primary occupation. The country which include the maximum population are engaged in the primary occupation are underdeveloped countries. And जो कंट्री का पॉपुलेशन का मैक्सिमम पार्ट किसमें एंगेज है? प्राइमरी ऑक्यूपेशन में. दीज आर द अंडरडेवलप्ड कंट्रीज एंड द पॉपुलेशन आर एंगेज इन द सर्विस सेक्टर्स द डेवलप्ड कंट्रीज. बट हियर द एक्सेप्शन इज कनाडा. व्हाट इज हियर द कनाडा? इन कनाडा हियर द टू वर्क द पेट्रोलियम माइनिंग एंड लंबरिंग. लंबरिंग से मीन होता है लकड़ी काटना. लंबरिंग एंड द पेट्रोलियम माइनिंग इज The population of Canada engaged in the lumbering and the petroleum mining. So these are the primary occupation, but Canada is developed country. Kannada is developed country. So here the acception. Here the acception. Kannada developed country and here the activities are related to the primary occupation. Related to the primary occupation. और वैसे developed country की activity किसे related होती है ज़्यादातर? The maximum population engaged in the service sector. But in Kannada, here the acception is Kannada. Here the lumbering and the primary activity like here the mining, petroleum mining are in Kannada. Clear? And now we discuss about the main reasons of primary occupation. यानी primary occupation कहाँ कहाँ पर होता है उसकी हम बात करेंगे ना. Mainly here the primary occupation या major reasons of the primary occupation. Major reasons of primary occupation. First, tropical region. In tropical region, we learn here about the equatorial wet region. Equatorial nearby here the equator, like here the Amazon basin, Congo basin. Nearby the equator, Amazon basin, Congo basin are included in the tropical region. ट्रॉपिकल रीजन वे हर द प्राइमरी एक्टिविटी हैपन वेर द प्राइमरी एक्टिविटी यहाँ पे जो मैक्सिमम क्या की जाती है ना प्राइमरी एक्टिविटीज नियर बाय द इक्वेटोरियल वेट रीजन. सेकंड सेकंड हेयर द ईस्टर्न इंडिया ईस्टर्न ब्राजील एंड Eastern Brazil. Also here the main occupation is the primary occupation. And here the tropical desert Sahara desert, Arab desert and the Thar desert. Also here the people engage in the primary occupation. So we here discuss about the world major region where the population are engaged in the primary occupation. Here the tropical equatorial wet region, here the Eastern India and the Eastern Brazil and desert region of Arab desert, Sahara desert, Thar desert. Here the population are engaged in the primary occupation. Second, we discuss about the temperate region. Temperate grassland like prairies in North America, steppes in the Eurasia, Europe and Asia, pampas in the Argentina, wells in the Africa, downs in the Australia, canterbury in the New Zealand. So all these are the temperate grassland. And here mainly agriculture and the animal husbandry will be commercial animal husbandry in temperate region. So all these here regions are what happened here? Here the population engaged in the primary occupation. And second here we also discuss about the Mediterranean region. So temperate grassland region and the Mediterranean region, here the population are engaged in the primary occupation. Last we discuss about the regions, polar regions. In polar region, main tundra region, a highland region, या highland region, या mountainous region. ठीक है, तो all these are the regions where the population are engaged in the primary occupation. वैसे तो बहुत से हैं, आपको क्या करना है, कम से कम ये तो लर्न करो और बाकी फिर और कर सको तो बुक से करना फिर, है ना. कि ट्रॉपिकल रीजन, इक्वेटोरियल वेट रीजन, ईस्टर्न इंडिया, ईस्टर्न ब्राजील एंड द सहारा डेजर्ट, थार डेजर्ट, अरब डेजर्ट, पॉपुलेशन एंगेज इन द प्राइमरी ऑक्यूपेशन इन टेम्परेट ग्रासलैंड रीजन, मेडिटेरियन रीजन एंड द टुंड्रा रीजन आल्सो एंड द हाईलैंड या हाई माउंटेनियस रीजन, द पॉपुलेशन एंगेज इन द primary occupation.